And we are live with our main event. You can feel the electricity in this one.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
What a move by Macho!
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Mr. Macho nails it!
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to pass
it. He's out. Stay down. Stay down. He's got him up!
Oh my, what a move! And here we see it from this angle.
Hey, he's going for it again! What a move by Macho! Wow, here we see it from this angle. Watch it!
Look at that again. Over the top rope. And he lands hard outside of the ring.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
Mr. Macho nails it. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
And he's heading back in.
Something tells me this won't be good.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Oh, man, is he fired up. Moving on pure instinct now. And we're going back between the ropes.
And that one hurt his hand.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to pass it. He's done.
Watching these replays. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
It hurts just watching it again.
He may get the three count right here.
Three.
I don't believe it. The match is over. And here's just some of the action.
We got a couple of highlights here.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out.
That match was incredible.
I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, representing Team Cobro, Perry
Rookie
McDonald.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Like none other. Ladies and gentlemen, this is SummerSlam. Michael Cole, along with Jerry the King Lawler and King, I hope you're as ready as I am for all the moments we're about to witness tonight.
Oh, lights out! Hey, he's going for it again! Mr. Macho nails it!
Look at this! Could it be?
What a maneuver! Don't get up. Look at this. That's it. He's done.
Take a look at that again. He's looking to fly.
Oh, my gosh.
Doing whatever it takes to win. And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, things aren't looking good for Ramirez. Oh, man, listen to the impact as flesh meets steel.
Just think about this, Michael.
There's nothing between these. Oh, man. And I don't think the wind out of your sails. Wow. Here we see it from this angle. Oh, he's in trouble now. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
What a move.
Whoa, watch it.
The Sells claimed another victim. This is unbelievable. It hurts just watching it again. He thinks he has it. Two, three.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
We got a couple of highlights here. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Oh, there were some unbelievable.
I can't believe what we just saw.
Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Here is your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, representing Team Cobro, Perry.
Rookie McDonald.
What an incredible match. That one.